question. How do you help someone get dressed?
Oh, great question, Dorothy.
Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Go up, Shade. Shade, be helpful, please. Oh, thanks, Shade.
Hi, Mr. Noodle.
Hi. Yes, Elmo's happy to see you too, Mr. Noodle. Huh? Yeah, Dorothy has a question. Wow, looks like Mr. Noodle's ready to help. How do you help someone get dressed, Mr. Noodle?
Where you going, Mr. Noodle?
Where you going? Wrong way.
Hey, Mr. Noodle, what's he doing?
Who's she?
Oh, it's Miss Noodle's other sister, Miss Noodle.
Yeah, his other sister.
Looks like she needs help getting dressed.
Yeah.
Hi, Miss Noodle. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. Oh, hi, Miss Noodle. Oh, hi, Miss Noodle. Oh, enough of that.
No.
Oh, Noodles, no.
That didn't work.
Now they both got this sweater on.
You need to help her get dressed.
Yeah, like that.
Here we go. Wait.
Not like that, Mr. Noodle.
That's silly.
You don't put the sleeve down there.
Mr. Noodle, now Miss Noodle's leg is in the sweater.
Nice try, guys, but that's not it.
You need to put her arm in the sweater here.
Yeah, her arm. Keep trying.
Miss Noodle, why are you taking off your sweater?
How is that going to help?
I don't know.
Noodles, what's happening?
They got opening.
Here they go.
Uh-huh.
They're working together.
One arm in?
Yeah, like that.
Other arm?
Almost there.
Up on the shoulder?
He did it.
He helped her get dressed.
I think she helped too.
Congratulations.
Yeah, you did a good job.
She looks pretty.
But wait, what are we doing?
Mr. Noodle!
You just helped her put that on.
Now she's helping him.
Good job, Ms. Noodle.
Aw, well, that's helping. Those noodles! Hi, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else.